Hi everybody, I'm Ben from InterNACHI, and we are inside the InterNACHI headquarters building. Behind me is the House of Horrors. Now this is a 360 virtual reality video, so take a look around. Take a look around right now. Move around. You'll see Marshall, our video production manager at InterNACHI, and we're doing a video for you. So let's take a look through the House of Horrors, okay? And you take a look around. And right now it's being built. So it's not done yet, but so far, whoops, this is the two-car garage that we have with two garage door openers. And take a look above. One opener is old, an older opener, with a lot of defects on it. And the other one is a newer opener. And we're gonna take a look at those defects. Oh, and also there's a defect in this garage right now that's related to HVAC. Can you see it? Take a look around. It's on the wall. It's next to the garage door opener. And it's right over there. Follow my finger. So we have a supply register in the garage. All right, so through the house, we go up the stairs, and we take a look at the framing. We have lots of problems with the framing on the headers and also on the joists and the modified joists. And right now, we're installing HVAC equipment. So this is the HVAC room. And inside here, we're gonna have about 20 defects. And you'll be able to look around and pan around and look for them. I like our old hot water tank that's been installed. And take a look at the slope of the exhaust flue connection. There's a defect. All right. So this is a short little video of the House of Horrors that we have at InterNACHI headquarters. Stick around, we'll be producing more training videos and having lots of fun. Bye.